Here we'll be discussing about stellar types and its evolution in pteridophytes. Now, what exactly steel means? Prior to that, steel is derived from a Greek language. The origin of steel word is from the Greek. It means a pillar or a rod-like structure. Now, for the first time in the year 1886, a botanist called as Wien Tighem, he put forward a theory called as a stellar theory. Now, what the stellar theory suggests, there is a whole central mass of a vascular tissue. This tissue may be present with pith or without pith, and it is surrounded by endodermis. Now, what exactly this statement mean is, we have came across the various anatomical structures of stems as well as roots followed by rhizomes. What we saw in the center, outermost we have an epidermis. Below epidermis, what we have is a cortex. Now, this cortex, likewise, we have this cortex. This cortex is going to end in a central portion. This is a central cylinder, which we are going to call it as steel. Now, this is separated from cortex by a layer. This layer is endodermis. What we have inside this endodermis, we have another layer called as pericycle. Inside pericycle, what is present is phloem. We consider these dots as phloem. So we have phloem. Inside phloem, we have what? Xylem. And there are chances there may be presence of pith or absence of pith in the center of these core. So this entire structure is nothing but a steel. So what steel contains? It contains a pericycle followed by phloem and xylem. There are chances whether the pith is present in the center or no. Based on this, now steel is divided into different types. Like there are several types of steel in pteridophytes. That is protostele, siphonostele, and solenostele. It is divided based on the presence or absence of the pith. So where pith is present, now pith, if the center core in the stele, the most central part is pith. Pith is surrounded by xylem. Now this is xylem. This xylem is surrounded by phloem. Phloem will be having outermost covering. This is phloem. Outermost covering will be pericycle. Now pericycle will be surrounded outwardly by endodermis. This is the endodermis region which separates this entire central region, that is pericycle, xylem, phloem, pith, from the cortical region, outer to this one, outer to endodermis, we have cortex, as we saw just few minutes back. So this central portion is nothing but a stele. Now what is the role of stele? The role of stele is to conduct water as well as the transportation of the food synthesized in the plant. So based on the presence or absence of this pith, there are different types of stele. That is protostele, siphonostele, and solenostele. Thank you.